ended up, you know, having to start my whole life over after Confessions. Like, after this big album, you know, I moved to LA and I'm like sleeping in studios and it's like, you know, just finding myself literally starting over and, you know, just waiting on September and April, you know, for royalties. And ultimately, I, you know, met Justin Bieber.